always loved my father's tales about the sea. The forests of lantern jellies shining like stars in the night sky. The great, ravenous beasts that lurk in the depths. The forbidden ancient cities of the Merrows. I never imagined that his stories were real, or that I would have to face those dangers myself to find him.